Welcome to Research Watch, where you can catch the key idea of published research paper in less than 5 minutes. I hope it will help you decide the paper for your further reading, knowledge or research purposes. Viewer, today's paper is about association of oral Helicobacter pylori with gastric complications. Shazia A. Ansari is the lead author. Viewer, this study was aimed to identify the presence of Helicobacter pylori, H. pylori, genes and in oral mucosa and find out the relationship between oral H. pylori infection and gastric complications. This study was a case control study consisting of 567 subjects and periodontal infection, 278 gastric complication cases and 287 controls, normal gastric intestinal mucosa with age range of 20 to 80 years. Oral health status was recorded by calculating oral hygiene index, OHI, probing depth and clinical attachment loss. Each participant provided gastric biopsy and plaque samples which were subjected to H. pylori detection, polymerase chain reaction with different primers, especially beta-glubin 16 sRNA, BABA, CAGA, UREA, UREC and VACCA gene were performed, which were then analyzed using gel electrophoresis. No significant differences, chi 2 equals 11.873, p value greater than 0.05 were observed between oral H. pylori and gastric infection or complications. However, H. pylori increases the risk of developing gastroesophageal reflux rate 2, OR equals 1.458, 95%, CI equals 0.659 to 3.226. Normal upper GIT mucosa with lax esophageal saphenectors, OI equals 1.215, 95%, CI equals 0.285 to 5.181, and duodental ulcer, OR equals 0.187, 95%, CI equals 0.225 to 21.278. This study also showed a significant increased risk of gastric with BABA gene. The authors concluded that oral pathogenic H. pylori genes may enhance the severity of the gastric infection. This article was published in the Journal of Life Sciences in July 2018. I hope you found this video useful. I really appreciate your feedback. Please don't forget to subscribe and follow the channel. Thank you.